My name is Mark Hanley. I go to the University of Illinois. I'm a rising junior and I study industrial engineering. This summer I have a summer internship here at Jump Simulation Center. I'm an innovation engineer. I've been doing a lot of engineering projects here with the engineering department. My main task is working with the brachytherapy team, doing a lot of research, a lot of segmentation, and creating a trainer to help surgeons practice before they go in and do cancer surgery. When I was born with tetralogy of flow and an AP window. Tetralogy of flow, that's a congenital heart defect that causes four malformations of the heart. It can have a lot of different problems that stem from it, but in the end it can lead to death. I had a surgery like a week after I was born, solved the problem for a while, but as my body continued to grow, I outgrew the fix, and when I turned four, I had to have another surgery. Had a surgery when I was four here. Dr. Geist did it, it went really well, and then in 2016, at my annual checkup, Dr. Bramlet was my cardiologist at the time before he took over the Jump Simulation Center. My checkup, he said, the ultrasound didn't look as good as it typically does. He showed me like the segmentation of my heart and what it looked like in 3D. And he showed me like, he told me he could 3D print my heart and give it to me and show me everything. It's really cool to just like go through it and see like all the different parts and like, I don't know, to hold your heart like, oh, this, it's weird. It's literally an out of body experience kind of to do that. Like, this is in me, but this is what makes me function. That was really exciting and cool to see when you're 14, just like, at first I was just worried like, I don't want to have to sit out my entire baseball season, you know? But then you start to worry about, I guess I'm gonna have open heart surgery again. That's like a big deal, big operation kind of to have. It's kind of reassuring to see how much excellence they have in the research and everything they can see. They can see my heart, they can move it in 3D and see all the walls and exactly the geometry of everything, and it is just, it's really reassuring to know they know all that. So in 2016, I had another surgery, it went really well. And then I went into high school the next year, I was able to do full days of school, which I know not everyone can do after that. I was able to play multiple high school sports, I was able to do basketball, and I'm still good now, 6 years down the road, feeling good. I remember my first week here, Tate assigned us with like segmenting a heart. I did it, I took like a couple, like a day, a full day probably just cutting out like what I thought was the heart muscle and stuff. And then I remember I showed him the next day and he's like, this is so bad, you didn't do it right. And then he like, he guided me through what I did wrong and everything. And then the next day I did it again, like the whole day just working on it and getting it right. And he's like, this one's good, you did good on this one. And I remember just feeling like so good about it, like nice, I did good on that one. Like, this can actually help someone. So it really, it adds a rewarding part to your work to be like, I've been the patient. I know how this helps the patient. I know how this can ease a great amount of stress on them. And it's nice to know like, in the long run, that's what my work is doing. It really is different when you're like, if I do this well, it can be life or death for someone. It can make someone walk or someone have a cane for the rest of their life. It's really just a completely different mindset when you're in medicine versus if you're in technology or mechanical field. This journey really started when I was born to get to this point. Born with this congenital heart defect, multiple surgeries through OSF, the Jump Simulation Center before my surgery, helping look at the problem, 3D print my heart, segment out my heart, help the doctors surgically plan my heart, to on the flip side, me now, segmenting out hearts for different patients, 3D printing hearts for different patients, to know that my work in the end is truly helping those in the world right now.